Sharing God's Secrets by Brother Bakht Singh, January 30th. Let us be glad and rejoice, and give honor to Him, for the marriage of the Lamb is come, and His wife hath made herself ready, Revelation chapter 19 verse 7. In Revelation 21, the church is compared to a bride adorned for her husband, a bride prepared to receive in fullness the love and joy and wisdom of God and the very heart secrets of her Lord. When you go to heaven, the Lord will share everything with you without any compulsion, and yet you will be glad to be in subjection to Him throughout eternity. Now do you understand why your Lord wants you to be His? Now do you understand why He is calling you, loving you and disciplining you? It is even that He may rejoice over you with heavenly rejoicing, and that you may have intimacy with God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost that the angels can never know. It is that you may enjoy the sweetest love through all eternity, that you may know the great joy of being loved with a heavenly, everlasting love. All the heavenly powers are waiting to see God's glory and beauty in you, and God wants you to be the object of His delight and affection. Will you not allow Him to bring you into that enjoyment?